a section that talks about the creation and history of the Louvre, and it's just as interesting as the rest of the galleries here. They have photos of when they were excavating. In the basement, I think I passed by the base of this pillar. Or maybe one of these pillars. But it's massive. They have sketch drawings from that period. And there were tons and tons of people needed. And they had, you know, wooden scaffolding, draft horses. Lots of manual labor. And I assume these are pieces from the original that were maybe recovered. Those look like seashell imprints. And I'll leave you with this.